Doing all right there?
Hello, everybody. I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Dishonored. Now, I looked it up. There is no way to get the cameo.
What a handsome group of guards we have. I hope this plague lasts forever. Tonight, we're drinking with Death himself. Enjoying yourself? Do you think?
Now, apparently, this guy will literally call the guards if you bother him.
That's it. If you're not on the guest list, I advise you to leave. Man in the skull mask. I don't
think
he's on the guest
list. Isn't what it was.
Yes, sir. I've had my eye on him. Excuse me, sir. May I ask your name?
Why do you need my name?
Because I'm asking for it.
Pretend to be drunk. I'm an agent of the Outsider.
You're obviously a little drunk, so I'll make allowances for now.
What in the dirt?
I know you're here.
Whoops.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Enjoying yourself?
You, put the weapon away and get out of here before I put my men on you.
What a handsome group of guards we have. I hope this plague lasts forever.
No guests past this point.
What about down here? Can I go down here? I'm gonna guess yes.
What can I get for you?
Keep your distance, sir.
Now, how am I going to do this?
Welcome to the party.
Hello, sir.
Oh, fuck! Disgusting!
Okay. don't suppose that's enough to help me with anything, is it?
Where is she? Hurry and bring her to me.
I wasn't planning on bringing her to him anyways.
Welcome to the party. Hello.
They're not
sir.
Alerted to my presence. Good.
I need more men.
Got rats, that's what you've got.
She had everything she could ever want.
Enjoy
and
yourself.
What did she do with it? Oh no! Please help me!
Look sharp, we got a prowler.
What? Ow! Well, I wasn't going to kill everyone, but too late for that now. Lady Boyle, you get to survive until the very end.
I need more men.
I'm gonna leave the white Lady Boyle alive, because you get a rune for doing that, if you leave one of them alive. Thank you. Well, as I said, I wasn't planning on killing everybody, but... Well, sometimes these things happen. When the guards get nosy and start snooping around...
There's a key to the basement vault on my vanity. Take it.
You get to stay alive. Maybe I should get you... I'm going to knock you out, and then I'm going to... bring you somewhere where the rats won't eat you. Lay down right there for a moment. I've got business with this gentleman here. Once I get outside, it might be difficult to take out all those guards, but for now, I'm doing fine. Now, let's get you upstairs and under one of the beds so that maybe the rats won't eat you. Maybe. You're just gonna go and take a nap now, okay? There you are. Everybody should be dead now. Because I already came up here and killed the guards up here. And there wouldn't be any guests on this floor. So everyone should be dead in here. Nope, there's a maid downstairs still. I appear to have gotten everything I need. Let's go kill that other maid. Or was that a maid or a party guest? I don't know. And I missed something downstairs. There we are.
Yeah.
I do intend to go in and kill all the guards in the other area. Damn it. I didn't realize I'm out of elixirs. Maybe I will go out a different way then. Are the guards gonna just mysteriously know what happened when I go outside? Hope not. Nice. I think all I have left are those tall boys. I think there's a guard up there too.
Hey.
Hey, what? Were you gonna say something? Yeah, as I said, now all I should have is those tall boys. It's too bad you can't use those rats to kill them. Whoops. It would be quite nice if I could use the rats to kill the tall boys. But I don't think it will work. So I'll have to rely on other means. Yeah, I know where he's at. I'm dealing with something else right now. Yeah, sleep darts don't work on them, I guess. I know exactly where Samuel is, but I want to kill everyone. I want to make sure there's no more guards around. There you are. I knew I saw a bolt.
I hope you enjoyed your evening, sir, but we'd best be on our way. Quickly.
Let's go. Awesome. course, overall chaos is still high. I missed a little bit of gold in that one. The final move. With the removal of Lady Boyle, his greatest financial supporter, the Lord Regent is now as vulnerable as he has ever been. It's time to make preparations to strike directly.
Lord Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
I trust you enjoyed the boils.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The masked criminal is believed to be hiding in a quarantine district. All citizens must report.
That's for sending me to duel someone. Not telling me that I was gonna be shot at.
Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything, practically.
To you, Corvo. I imagine you made that masquerade a lively event. I doubt there will be another high society party that will live up to it.
A lively event, haha. I killed everybody there. Haha, funny joke.
Citizens must report unexplained lights, odd sounds, and signs of conflict originating from evacuated buildings. Attention, Dunwall.
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and at some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations, but I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on, take it.
You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
So he gave me a rune. I'm not gonna go in there just yet.
Hello, love.
That is not the vintage I asked for, you half-wit ox. No matter, just set it down. Leave those bottles and get out. I'm trying to write my memoirs.
Oh, wow. Okay, I guess maybe it's later on that appears.
Attention, you are required to cooperate with overseers as you would members of the City Watch and Elite Guard. They speak with the Lord Regent's authority.
can't get in there? What the hell, man?
Screams carry very well over the river. Can be heard for half a league out sometimes. Seems like every shore I pilot away from, them screams come out on the water behind me. I carry death wherever I go, it seems.
I just don't like the way they look at me. I'm not a fool. I know I'd be the first to go if they got rid of people.
That's sad.
I trust you enjoyed the Boyle's hospitality.
You'll have proper tutors, one for each subject, and many personal servants. She asks if she'll have spies. Yes, I tell her. I suppose you will. And advisors. So many advisors your head will spin. She wants a cake maker. Well, I tell her you'll have a whole kitchen staff with an army of chefs. And of course she asks if she can have cake every day. And I say, if that is your wish, my young empress, which always makes her giggle. Sometimes she gets so sad. Reminder of a poor mother. It's been 6 months, and Emily is resilient, but sometimes I can hear her crying when she thinks I'm asleep.
Hello, I am Calista, and I am Emily's teacher, and this is my lesson plan. Boring sums, boring history, boring geography, boring seven structures. Ugh, why can't we study sword fighting, and sailing, and monsters?
Okay, fine, I'll go and talk to Havelock then. Actually, there's one last place I want to go and check first. Then I'll talk to him. That key bothers the hell out of me still. Nothing.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. You are urged to consider presenting children between the ages of 7 and 10 to the Abbey to be tested. As overseers, they will be well provided for and serve the well-being of the community.
Yeah, but you never get to see him again either. You're not telling them that part.
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterlock. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
The Teague Martin is now High Overseer. He is a clever one, and his ideas have taken us very far. Considering where he comes from, he should be very pleased with himself. Now we can be assured that the Overseers will support our claims, whatever they may be. There's only one man now standing between us and complete control of the Empire. The Lord Regent will soon find himself staring into that hideous mask of Corvo's. Of that I have no doubt, but what happens after that? You think the mask is hideous?
Yeah, it's nice.
I think it's cool.
Build something for you? I can make anything, practically.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, it's nice.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time.
You're right, let's go to Dunwall Tower. Return to the tower. It's time to end the Lord Regent's rule. And if you succeed, Emily can be crowned Empress. You must return to Dunwall Tower and infiltrate the place where you once served as Lord Protector. Ever paranoid, the Lord Regent has upgraded security over the months and has a heavily defended safe room to which he will escape if you set off any alarms.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. The most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. He built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into. You ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Okay, well, I think I'm actually just going to end this one here, and I will pick it up in the next episode. So, that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.